I'm at Vendex 2015 and I'm with Ian Douglas from M&W Global Vending. Ian, how are you finding the show thus far?
It's good. It's been quite busy, getting some good interest on some of the new products, especially the Samba ETL.
So tell me about this machine then. What was the development process behind this?
Well, it's developed to give easier pricing for the operators, so they haven't got to change any scrolling display, so the prices are linked. It's also got the possibility to use through the EVA DTS and change the prices remotely, so with the telemetry units and telemetry devices you're able to change the prices sitting at your office. It'll also give you the ability to show different messages for each individual product. Again, these can be changed either on the machine or remotely through the telemetry. So you can change your planograms and optimise your selling for the operator.
Fantastic. So it's fully customisable. What sort of was the idea behind this? How did this idea move forward and how long did it take to develop?
Well, it's been developed through our Italian research and development department through process that's needed in the marketplace. It's the first that we know about in Europe that's got electronic prices. There's no more changing prices on labels or covering out labels to change the prices.
Tell me a bit more background information about
M&W. M&W are the largest manufacturer in Europe. Vending machines, they predominantly are in Italy. They've got by far the biggest market share in Italy and Southern Europe.
Wonderful. And what's in the future for M&W?
There are quite a few projects through different innovation coming through in the near future. We've got a big